CRI has always been the place in the field where innovation lives. It's always been the place where you see the next bright star. So what I really look forward to is the next big idea coming from someone funded by CRI or someone in the CRI network.
I want every person to have the same chance at life that I had. I know that the Cancer Research Institute won't stop until that becomes a reality for every cancer patient.